I feel art is quite relaxing, and once you retire, you need to have some sort of hobby. We meet every 2 weeks. We share our ideas and challenges and experiences, and it's a very relaxed group. We have got a very varied program, mainly watercolor, but sometimes it's charcoal, sometimes it's just drawing. When I started, I couldn't do the paint properly, but now I feel much more confident. There's a couple of guys who have much more experience than the others. It's mainly about learning from each other's skills and knowledge. Without a hobby, you can easily get into watching television too much. And it makes you get out and meet people, and U3A gives an ideal opportunity.